主耶稣说：“我渴了。”作者：黄江河。医院，一个人生的第三阶段，生、老、病、死的病，我称它为第三阶段。人都不喜欢生病，可是苦难却是人生的必经之路，无论你喜欢与否，它都会找上你，那只是迟早的事情而已。人在病痛苦难中才会经历到，才会看到谁才是你真正的朋友，关心你，怜悯你，才会看到谁与你同哀，即与你同乐。因此，在苦难中，你才能经历到什么叫爱，才看得到那真正爱你的人。我在2015年生病中风，躺在医院里接受复健治疗。有天晚上，因口渴想喝水，又不想麻烦护士，就想靠自己去取水喝。可是因不能走动，而手又不能拿到水喝，总是差那么一点点。在那个时刻，圣经的话语就在我耳中响起。主耶稣在十字架上说了七句话，其中有一句他说：“我渴了。”以前每逢读经读到这句话，从没有如此深刻的震撼，整颗心都绞痛了。那天晚上，我独自一人躺在病床上，经历到主耶稣基督的同在，那种刻骨铭心的爱，从主耶稣基督的身上流经我身体的每一个细胞。我哭了，像孩子在父亲爱的怀抱里痛哭。啊，主啊，我是谁？你竟如此这般的爱我，为了赎回我，你忍受十字架的百般羞辱，身心灵的苦难、创伤。我这个卑微的罪人，竟然也配使你在十字架上说“我渴了”这三个字。主耶稣，我感谢你，求主引导我走十字架的道路，赦免我这个罪人。Amen. The Lord Jesus said, "I am thirsty." Hospital, the third stage of life. Birth, aging, sickness, and death. Sickness, I call it the third stage. People don't like getting sick, but no one can escape from it, like it or not. It will find you sooner or later. It's just a matter of time. Only when a person is in sickness or suffering will he be able to see who is a true friend, caring about him, weeping and laughing with him. Therefore, you can only experience love in the midst of suffering. Only then can you really see the person who truly loves you. I was ill with a stroke, lying in the hospital in 2015 for rehab. One night, I wanted to drink water because I was thirsty, and I didn't want to bother nurses, so I tried to get water on my own. But every time I tried, almost got it, but finally couldn't reach it. At that moment, God's words from the Bible sounded in my ears. The Lord Jesus said 7 words on the cross. One of them was, I'm thirsty. I read it many times before, but had never been so shaken that my heart was in great pain. That night, I was alone, lying in the hospital bed, and experiencing the unforgettable love of the Lord Jesus Christ, flowing to every cell in my body. I cried like a child in his father's arms of love. Oh Lord, who am I to have you love me so and redeem me? You endure all the humiliation of the cross, all the sufferings of the body and soul. How I, a humble sinner, deserve you to say, I'm thirsty. Thank you, Lord Jesus. May you guide me on the road of the cross. Forgive me, a sinner. Amen.